found a fury. I knew we'd find one here.
Just hold on a second. Have none of you noticed? Someone's been following us this entire time. Do you not think Galdo could have lured us into a trap?
You're breaking my heart, miss. A man's word is his bond, eh? I'd never betray the bond between me and Fang.
Why are you acting like this? Are you trying to psych me out or something? Stop being such a rude little bitch.
Yes! Wait, I can't right now. Please don't speak to me like that in such a tense situation. At any rate, I have a bad feeling about Galdo. Please, you can't trust him.
Jeez, you're so damn stubborn. You just keep obsessing over pointless details. I chose to accept him into our group. That's my call, and there's nothing wrong with that.
I'm only concerned for everyone's safety, and...
I don't get a bad vibe from Galdo. In fact, I like him because he's easy to read. And he's just upbeat and fun to be around.
I don't dislike Galdo either. You just have an axe to grind with him, right, Tiara?
Oh, thanks, Harley and Aaron! I love you guys! Of course, I still love Tiara, too. That was a close one, Tiara.
Galdo, are you okay?
Don't expect any gratitude from me. You could just be faking that cut.
Doesn't bother me if you think that. I didn't save you expecting to receive gratitude for it.
You're awesome, Galdo.
More importantly, who's that girl?
Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill.
Ethel!
Hello, it's me, Karin, Ethel's faithful fairy partner. Today I'll be acting as her translator, as usual.
I thought we might run into you two. I knew you were working with Galdo all along.
Hell no! I've never seen this chick before in my life, eh?
You've been following us this whole time? What are you, some kind of stalker duo?
Kill, kill! Kill, kill, kill!
Ethel says, as long as you bastards draw breath, I'll track you down and kill you!
Boy, she must really hate you. What'd you do to earn that kind of anger from such a pretty girl?
We didn't do anything! I'm the victim in all this!
Hey, didn't you say before that you didn't care about furies? So why do you keep coming after us? Kill, 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 kill.
Pisses me off watching a bunch of losers who have to team up to get anything done. Stop flaunting your stupid friendship. It just feeds into your weird superiority complex, you asshole! Is what she said.
Wait, so is she lonely?
Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill!
Come now, Ethel. A lovely young girl like you mustn't say such severe things.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be translating?
Oh, I'm sorry. She says, fighting is my only purpose. I don't know any way of life besides battle.
Why would that be?
Kill. Butcher. Annihilate.
Guess we just gotta fight her. Out of my way!
Kill.
Let's do this.
Ready!
Wind Shooting Slash!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
Executing!
Get ready!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
New data!
Get ready!
Executing soul weapon!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
I got some new data!
It's over. Stop following us.
My name is Ethel. If we cross paths in hell, I'll kill you then.
Who the hell was she?
Buddy, there are people in this world, like Zenk and that chick, who only care about fighting. Fencers have to fight to collect furies, eh? But I think there's more to being a fencer than just fighting, you know?
You're right. Being that obsessed with fighting is stupid. All I want to do is collect the furies and restore Aaron's memories. Then, I'll say goodbye to the fencer life for good.
Yeah, I hope it works out that way.
Galdo, I completely misunderstood you. I apologize.
Well, don't sweat it, Tiara. People misunderstand me all the time.
That doesn't change how I acted. It is rare for me to say this, but I guess this was sort of my fault.
Well, thanks. Anyway, can we all start being friends now?
This whole misunderstanding's been cleared up, so let's just get going. But was that really our only option there?
Tiara, you're not usually the last one to wake up.
Yes, well...
She's right. You're too serious for something like this. You're thinking about Ethel, weren't you?
Why did she say battle was the only life she knew? If it's because of the evil running rampant in this world, then I...
Come on, don't make a big deal about it. There's no point in worrying about it now.
He's right. If anyone should be worrying about it, it's me. I'm the one who finished her off, after all.
I didn't really mean it that way. Anyway, Galdo, why were you working for Zenk in the first place?
Oh, well, he saved me. I got attacked by some fury-hunting fencers. I thought he was a goner. Then he showed up out of nowhere and dropped them all like flies. Well, thinking about it now, he was probably just bored. But still, I felt like I owed him, so I became his lackey, you know? It didn't take long to see how nuts the guy was, but it was too late for me to back out.
You were in a pretty tough situation, huh?
Everyone has their own problems, huh? I've only recovered a few of my memories myself.
Yeah, for sure. Wait, what? Did you just say a few of your memories have come back?
Huh? Oh, didn't I mention it? When I hit my head while we were in Shiketsu's tower, some of my memories came back.
No, you didn't mention it!
Okay, sorry. Anyway, what I saw was me fighting the vile god alongside the goddess. That's all I've remembered so far.
You're gaining memories by hitting your head, huh? That's extremely interesting research material.
Do you think you could come here for a second?
No way! What are you doing with your hands there?
Come on, don't worry about it. This'll just take a second.
Ah! Everyone is certainly full of energy today.
Yeah, true. That's not necessarily a bad thing, is it?
No. Corporation? Are you certain?
Yep. Plus, the search is being led by an extremely powerful fencer named Apollonius.
No way! Did you say Apollonius?
You know this guy, Galdo?
Apollonius is the same rank as Zenk. He's one of Dorfa's four heavenly czars.
Dorfa? Didn't they throw that awesome party? You're saying Zenk and this Apollonius guy work for that corporation?
One of the largest corporations in the world. They invest in orphanages, charities, and many community projects. They also have a vast network of business connections.
That's right. The Dorfa Corporation is ranked among the top three companies that people most desire to work for.
So those rumors about Dorfa investing a lot of money and manpower into collecting the Furies were true. If they're really competing with us for the Furies, things might get a little dicey.
Yep, and if Apollonius is running things, that's even worse for us, eh? That guy is no slouch when it comes to swordplay.
Do you know him, Galdo?
Not directly, but when it comes to armed combat, I know that Apollonius is Dorfa's number one fencer.
Interesting. He's stronger than Zenk, huh? So, if I defeat him, that'll make me Dorfa's number one fencer.
What's going on? You seem more excited than usual.
I've just come up with an ingenious plan. Prepare to be amazed. If I defeat two of Dorfa's heavenly czars, they'll fall short on labor, so they'll have to hire me instead. Nice plan, huh?
What?
Think about it. Dorfa's a huge corporation. If I work for them, I'll never have to worry about money or food again.
You idiot. There's no way the world-famous Dorfa Corporation would hire a no-good lazy fencer like you. Do you even have what it takes to work a regular job? You'd have to wake up early every morning, you know.
I didn't think that far ahead. Never mind. I take it all back.
Anyway, let's go look for that fury. Brace yourselves, everyone!
Thank you.
Get ready!
Executing, shooting, slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
Getting fired off, eh?
Next!
I'm ready!
New data?
Let's go, eh? Beat this guy!
Here we go, now! Eat this! Measurements complete!
Looks like that worked.
Let's do this!
New data?
Eat this!
Get ready!
Eat this!
Let's
keep
this
going!
It's over!
Here we go!
Here to see my true power!
Let's do this! Huh. Stay down! That was nothing!
Executing, shooting,
getting fired off, eh?
Yeah! Here we go! Eat this!
Get ready!
Eat this! Eat this!
Care to see my true power?
New data!
Fire! My turn! Yeah!
Let's make this interesting!
It's all over! I get it!
Get ready!
Executing, shooting, slash!
Next!
My turn!
I'll show you what
Start
I got!
Eat this!
Let's go, eh? Die! A winner is us, eh?
Let's do this!
I'm ready! Yeah! It's
all new data!
Fire!
Get ready!
Eat this! It's not over yet!
Care to see my true power? Yeah!
Let's do this!
Here we go! Eat this!
I got some good data.
A new power. Get ready.
Executing, shooting,
getting fired off, eh?
Yeah!
New data.
Here we go! Fire! Measurements complete!
It looks like I got stronger!
Shooting, shooting, slash!
Yep, next!
I'm ready! Quick control! Go!
Getting fired off, eh?
Here we go! Fire!
Get ready!
ready!
He's dead! Ah! Die!
A winner is us, eh?
I've become stronger!
Level up! Us, eh?
Get ready!
Executing!
Toasty!
I'm ready!
Data!
Executing!
I'll show you what I've got!
Executing!
Thank you.
So, this is the Zawaza Plains. Looks like there's no sign of Dorfa anywhere. I can't even smell them.
What would they even smell like? It's not like they wear cologne or anything. Let's keep moving forward.
Are those Dorfa assassins? Let's do this! Ready?
Stop resisting!
Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
My turn! Control! Go!
New data!
Impossible!
Get ready!
Executed.
My
spit
die! Not yet!
Here we go! Fire!
It's not a threat!
Impossible!
Measurements complete!